Wadada, popularly known as fashion icon, as you all can see. Today is my big day and I'm over the moon. I'm so excited, I'm so happy, and I feel complete to be married to my husband Farid.
When I heard about my sister's wedding, I was over the moon. I was so excited. I was so excited. And knowing Farid, I was so happy for my sister and I'm so happy for her. I know Fauziya will be very happy with Farid. Insha'Allah, they are going to spend forever together, insha'Allah.
She's the most selfless person I have ever met. She has never ever for one day not been there for me. So when I found out that she was getting married, I was elated, and I feel like she's getting married to the best person that could be. They complement each other perfectly, even though the wedding process has been extremely tedious and exhausting, but alhamdulillah, you know, we've come to the end of it. And I wish them the very best. I wish them a blissful marriage. And I wish them all the happiness that they can get in the world.
Farid, babe, beau, moi, I'm so excited to be doing life with you. I love you so much.
Of the groom. Friends of the bride and the friends of the groom, please, can we have you go outside, please?
It's a celebration.
Give us some money, no big problem.
All right, we have gone to Ghana now. All
right, I'm back again.
Show them how to dance Ghana now. Show them. Hey.
Straight up.
Aquaba.
I bought him another game, I miss him. Michelle, she been on the frozen.
That's how I can get him. Shout out to my sister from Nasarawa State. I see you. Yeah. Let's go now.
Is DJ Gabby on the wheels for this one?
Spedale, spedale, spedale.
Is the bride up party?
Start up, get a little. Mengele,
make it your entrance. Guys, I'm waiting for you on the dance floor. Is the bride of party?
DJ Gabby. DJ Gabby.
Are you sure you're ready to party, Abuja? Abukane Ango and friends of the bride. Let's go now. I want you on my dance floor. I want you on my dance floor. I want you on my dance floor. Have you been to China? Come, let me show you how we do it in China.
The way you want me is making me speak in tongue. Yeah, I don't do my
ladies, I want to see the
my for your love, girl. I can't get to know. I can't believe you take it. Since you're taking, I'm gonna take you from your taker. Call me on a taker.
Are you ready to dance now? Are you ready to dance? I will show you. Are you Nigerians or Ghanians? Let's go, DJ. Are you sure you're ready? A very handsome young man. He has beards like the MC. Very calm, cool, and collected. Ghanians, make some noise! Farid, that's our groom. That's our groom, ladies and gentlemen. The handsome man. Daddy, look at your son. Your son is coming from here. That's the groom, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Handsome 2021. As the handsome young man.
Music make me feel a bit Jordan.
Please, can you walk and meet me on the dance floor?
Understand what I say, I ain't bother. Got the money all around me, Satan. Anybody listening? Only what happened my head and my feet.
That's the group, ladies and gentlemen. They have some Farid, ladies and gentlemen. I'm supposed to jackal. I'm a canary, I'm make some noise.
Just anyone. Rather than
that,
I've been working. No good do like say, I don't deserve them. Defend myself in a fair
way. Thank you, DJ.
Because if you did me plenty, I'll give me
Ah, oh boy, Percy Pickens, yes, he fresh. I dey tell you, handsome young man. Farid, it's nice seeing you, man. I dey tell you. All right, the next entrance is the one and only Fauzi, the only daughter of her mother. Well, hold up. Oh my God. The one and only Farid.
You fix your makeup just so.
That's our brother.
Guess you don't know that you're beautiful.
Mohammed.
Try on every dress that you.
By the time the father see the daughter, you understand.
You
she's coming from there. You see her. Wait. Look, he's
coming.
Honorable, are you ready?
And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, be the one to let you know.
That's the right.
All of the girls, you're my one and only girl.
Fauziya.
Ain't nobody in the world.
Wow.
Tonight.
Such beauty, ladies and gentlemen.
All of the stars,
my
you
God.
Make them shine like they were.
Can you see the beauty?
Tell all of these
the
boys
that and gentlemen.
Wasting their time. Stop standing in line.
Congratulations.
You're mine.
That's Farid and his lovely wife.
And this evening
to introduce her husband to her father. Please, a round of applause. Please, can you bring your husband this way? She's also bringing her husband to her mother. When you see a lady that is well-trained, you will know. See how she fine. Oh, the mothers are already crying tears of joy. Look at the two mothers there, hugging in celebration of this lovely couple, Farid and his lovely wife. Oh, my God. Oh my God, the joy of a mother. Tears of joy, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, Mrs. Miriam Wadada already dropping tears of joy, seeing her beautiful girl, now a woman. It's life, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to clap, you can clap. If you want to cry, you can cry. If you want to stand up, you can stand up. That's lovely. Farid, my man, looking fly, bro. Lovely couple. Congratulations. Please, can you bring your wife to the stage, please? Oh my God. Fauzi, you look. This is your dress. Just pose for the cameraman first, pose. Yeah, Farid, you need to pose very well. Lovely couple. Camera phones, wait. We have CNN here now, Jazeera. Those of you from NTA Kefi and MBS Kefi, please move back, please. Thank you. The Honorable Commissioner INEC Nasarawa State, Ahmed Yahaya Jaji, please a round of applause for him. And he's also going to be doing the opening prayer for us. Please, Honorable Commissioner of INEC Nasarawa State, Ahmed Yahya Jaji, please, can you come to the floor so you can declare this event open with a word of prayer? I'm here, sir. We have come to a very important part of today's occasion to welcome us officially on behalf of the bride and the groom and on behalf of their parents, it's my singular honor to invite a woman that has been like a second mother to this lovely bride. It's no other person than our lovely auntie, Mrs. Halima Al-Hassan, the bride's auntie. Please, can we put our hands together for Auntie Halima as she comes to welcome the way where women, they clap for their fellow women. I don't understand. And you want us to give you president of Nigeria. And you cannot clap for your fellow woman. Please, a round of applause for her as she comes to welcome all of us, Mrs. Halima Al-Hassan, to welcome us on behalf of this lovely couple. Auntie, you have to come to the floor here. DJ, give her a small song because our auntie is a little bit, she wants to take her time. Yes. Auntie me. Ewa. May una de clap for her now until she gets to the dance floor. Thank you.
Good evening. A'udhu billahi minashaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the beneficent, most merciful. My name is Hajja Halima Al-Hassan, CEO Desire Exclusive Card and founder Food for All. It's a great honor that I stand here before you this evening to welcome you to this very occasion of our lovely daughter, Fauziya, as she married her heartthrobs. I want to say thank you, and I want to appreciate you. I want to say thank you, for the showing of love you have shown us all the way, from the very day that the wedding is announced to the day that the wedding is being done. Forgive me for passing some certain protocols. I want to start by greeting our special guest of honors here. I know we have a lot of VIPs here, so if I start mentioning, the time is gonna go by. So permit me, please, to just go ahead to what I'm here to do. So I welcome you here all, and I implore you all to relax, sit back, and enjoy with us, and celebrate with our dear, lovely children, Fauziya and Farid. You are all welcome. Thank you. But I don't want to leave this stage without giving honor to whom honor is due, by recognizing and appreciating and thanking the man, the only man that makes this occasion come to reality. A man with the fear of Allah, a man of the people, a man that has all in all, is none other than the bride's father, my brother, Ahmed Ali. We all know that Wadada is a generous man, a man of the people. The people that follow us to cafe today knows that Wadada is a man of people, and we have seen it all. My brother, I remember some years back when you told me that, Halima, I said, sir, my brother, it done family na da mutane na ba su ci arziki na ba, to Allah kada ya bani wannan arziki. He told me this, and since then I didn't forget this. My brother, I don't know if you have forgotten, but I did not. So we thank you. We have seen you have shown, you have exhibited that as well. Thank you so much. Let me not take you with so many talk. I can go on and on. Thank you so much. Please relax and celebrate with us. I'm sorry, I need to appreciate the event planners that make this old occasion possible from the very day till this minute that we're here. Thank you so much. Lara, I need to mention your name. Thank you so much. May Allah bless you all. Thank you, and God bless. Thank you.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this evening is so special to a lot of us, a great lot of us. As was said earlier, the bride's father is truly a man of the people. I feel very privileged to be chosen to speak on behalf of his friends and also advise the couple this evening. But let me just go back a bit to history. I and the bride's father started way back in secondary school. And believe it or not, when his father brought him to school, I was one of the few chosen senior boys that he was handed over to. And so I am very well positioned to talk about him. I heard you, 1 year is a long time. Anyway, we're so happy to be here and we are very, very privileged to be witnessing this history. Why am I going back is because I remember we are always the ones receiving advices, but time has been so quickly that we are now in position to advise our children, the young ones. We are privileged and happy and sincerely our praises to the Almighty Allah that has brought us today to see our little young Fauziya, that is fondly called by her father Fauzi Baby, to grow up to being a woman. And God positioned it so well that she's bringing our long lost brother from Accra back home. So we're happy to have you here. Marriage, from my own experience, there's one word that is very, very much related to marriage. And that word is patience, patience, patience. To be honest with you, as you grow older and you get closer to your partner, you will understand the word better. But truly speaking, remember this one little word, patience. Be patient within yourself. Be patient with your family members. Be patient when the children come. There will be loads of them, inshallah. Be patient with the role of your head of the family as the husband. Be patient with your role as the wife. Be patient with the wife's family. Be patient with the husband's family. Patience, patience, patience. Thank you very much.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Ladies and gentlemen, we're glad to be here. We flew all the way from the United States to enjoy this party. A piece of advice to Farid and Jamila. Communications, communications. Anytime you are mad, or anytime she's mad, you need to know why. If you don't let him know why you are mad, if you don't let her know why she's mad, that's where problem starts. You need to communicate. You need to understand each other, understand your flow, your role as a mother and as a father. As the children start coming up, you're going to be helping each other, and hopefully you can communicate. Communication, communication, communications. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're all enjoying your time here. We're here to celebrate this amazing union. I hope it's all right if I come closer. Well, everyone knows I'm not the type to get vocal about anything, but Fauziya, I don't know the words to use to describe my sister. Fauziya is beyond amazing. Fauziya is more than a sister to me. Technically, I can say Fauziya has been my mom for the latter part of my life. She has, during my darkest times, she was always there for me. During my best of times, she was there for me. And I thank Allah. I'm so grateful that I'm here to celebrate her today. Fauziya, I love you so much. I don't know what I'll do without you. If everything I've said in my life, or everything I've said or will say will be wrong, there's one thing I know I'll definitely be right about, and it's that my sister is going to be an amazing mom. I have no doubt about that. That one is definite. I have no doubt. She has the heart. She has everything for it. May Allah bless you. May Allah bless your lineage, Fauziya. I love you so much.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Oh my God, if you're all not clapping, you're a suspect. Come on now.
I'm all the way up.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
I choose DJ.
What you need? My next run game.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aisha Baige, and I am the maid of honor today. Oh my God. It took me a while to write this speech because I honestly couldn't think of the perfect words to use to describe how much I love Fauzi and how much of a sister she is to me. Today is her big day, and standing here, I still can't think of the perfect words to use to describe how much of an amazing person she is. She is the most selfless, the most kind-hearted. She's the most selfless, the most kind-hearted, the most amazing person that I have in my life. And I can't thank God enough for blessing me with such a friend. Nothing about my responsibility as a friend to Fauzi feels like a task. It's effortless because I always tell her that I feel like our relationship was handpicked by Allah. And I pray every day for Allah to preserve our relationship. I am so happy for you that you have found an amazing husband in Farid. And I wish you all the best.
Please a round of applause for her, ladies and gentlemen. Allah, let her go and hug her friend. Tears of joy, ladies and gentlemen. Friendship bound by the Almighty.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the bride and the groom, the beautiful couple seated here today. Good evening to everybody. I don't know why this always happens to me. I'm not really prepared for this. Somebody just called my name here, but anyway, we'll deal with that later. So for somebody that has been married for 20 years, I think I can chip in with a little bit of advice. The only thing I can say is commitment, communication is key. Of course, patience and understanding, that's very important. But at the end of the day, just remember that you're doing this because this is your deen and you have to follow the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And our dear daughter, I know you're in good hands and I know how we have brought you up, and you are going to be a lovely and beautiful wife to your husband, and same also. So we wish you a happy married life. And it doesn't stop here. This is just the beginning. This is the first step. So all the best. Good luck. Thank you very much.
Salamu alaikum. I was taken unawares. Me younger, that's Fauziya. Fauziya was my only daughter because I also had boys. And then before my little girl came, I remember there was a time I brought Fauziya to my house and took her to one of my friends to braid her hair because I was in love with a girl. I braided Fauzia's head. Before I knew it, Fauziya left my house from Wuse 2 to Metema because she left her little baby, she left her doll at home and she couldn't sleep without her baby. And I remember when Fauziya was a little baby, God saved her. Her grandfather wanted to give her their 14 marks. The mother sent Fauziya to my house and I hid Fauziya in my laundry basket. I told her, don't say a word. And Fauziya, I hope you've stopped. She sucks her fingers. And I said, suck your fingers and keep quiet. The grandfather sent somebody to my house. Go and tell Gimbia, because that's the word he calls me, to bring her Fauziya. They came to my room, they went into my sitting room, they went to the toilet, and they didn't see Fauziya. He sent my brothers, that's her father, that he should go and tell me to bring her Fauziya, because he knows there is no way where they will hid Fauziya apart from my house. That was how I saved Fauziya from her father's ugly marks. I'm sorry, my brother. Farid, you have a tug of war because Fauziya has lots of brothers. And you know brothers and sister, they love her so much, so you are going to compete with her brothers. I remember on my wedding day, her father told me this, and I'm going to tell you, Farid. He said, my sister, so yeah, 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 Gary, on my wedding day, in my reception, so I was wondering, what is he talking about? I just got married to the love of my life, and he's telling me, so yeah, 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 Gary, when in my mind, I knew it's just starting. So Farid, Fauziya, I'm going to tell you the same thing. That shawarma, that burger, is now Tuo and me and Kuka. You came from a very, very disciplined home. Your father loves you, yes, but he scolds you as if he has so many daughters. Likewise, your mother. So we know, you know where you are coming from. And deep down, we know you will not disappoint us. Remember where you are coming from. Remember your upbringing. And remember one thing. Don't forget your early morning dua. Don't forget your askar. We love you so much. You are not leaving us. We are adding more. We have more, son. So please, Farid, this is our queen. They know me. If you do anything, there is not son-in-law. I will come into the house and you will not like me. But I know it will not reach there. Please, hold our daughter. And Fauziya, remember, marriage brought you. So we are praying for lots and lots of children. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with you. Remember, communication. That's the key. Communication. No third parties. No best friends. He is now your best friend. He is your brother. He is your father. Don't take anything. Don't call your mom. Mommy, Farid has done this. Daddy, and definitely don't call me. You know I won't listen. We love you all. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with you. Thank you very much.
First Lady of Nasarawa State, we'll be leading all of them to join the lovely couple and also the godmother
of the bride, Our Excellency, Mrs. Aduda, please, the landlady of FCT, you're going to be joining them. That I know. To this cake, Your Excellencies, please.
When it gets hard. Good evening, everyone. My job here is straightforward, to officiate the cutting of the cake of our beautiful daughter, Fauzi Baby, and Farid. I want to start by thanking God Almighty for making this day a reality in our lives. We have been waiting for this day, and thank God we are alive to witness this day. Farid and Fauzi Baby, this is your first assignment. Fauziya, I know you're a beautiful girl, not only outside, but inside. You're beautiful inside, and we love you so much. You know we love you. And Farid, you're taking our daughter away. Please take good care of her. And I pray that God bless your home, keep you all in good health. And I pray that in the next few months, we shall gather again to celebrate the coming of our grandchild by the grace of God Almighty. And so, Fauzi, I know you will take care of Farid. Farid, please love her. Love her with your whole heart. I know Fauzi will do the same. So, Fauzi, you will support Farid because he's the head of the house. You're his mate, you're his support, and I know you're going to support him, and God will help you all through. So we're going to spell love, and then you cut your cake. L-O-V-E.
Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed, it's true, we've heard a lot about the bride, we haven't heard enough about the groom. First of all, I just want to say, Farid, I'm very proud of you, bro. And it's been an amazing journey, and it's been an amazing event tonight. I just want to give you guys a bit of a background. You know, Farid and I know ourselves by a common name, call ourselves Pade. So, I remember the first day Farid called me, he was in America. He's like, Pade, I follow. And I said, hey, should I call the ambulance? Should I bring? He said, no, no, no. He had fallen in love. I was like, wow. I was taken aback. Because to be honest, man, I mean, for Farid to talk about someone like Fauziya the way he did, and he used one word, he said, she's the one. Jeez! Farid, I just want to say, we've been through so much together. We've been on so many journeys, so many activities. We've run so much together, businesses, events, organizations. And today here we are in Abuja. I never imagined myself here today, but glory be to Allah and everyone over here that's made it possible today. I just want to say a big thank you and a big congratulations to our newly wedded couple in Abuja. Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed. Let me hear a round of applause, please, for Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed. Also, I have single brothers here, by the way, from Accra, just in case. They are single, though. Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, before I proceed tonight, I just want us to give a big toast to the newly wedded couple here in Abuja today. Farid and Fauziya, we are all here to celebrate you today. Can we all be on our feet as we give a lovely toast to the newly wedded couple in Abuja? I have to beg, hey, Omar Abego, please. Stand up for me, please. Our daddies and mommies, please. Sorry, help me, please.
Please, Your Excellencies, the parents here and our mothers, please, can we just, in honor of this couple, rise up with our glass? Those of you sitting at the back, you are part of this wedding as we propose a toast to this lovely couple. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, can we please raise our glasses up? Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. A toast.
Great guy, go and click your glasses with them first. You are a great guy. Go and click your glasses with them. Henry Akron, that was a lovely toast.
Make that move right now, baby.
Single guys, make that move, make that move. We have single ladies in Nigeria.
Make that move,
make that
right,
move
now,
right now. Thank you very much. Congratulations. DJ Gassi, are we ready? Thank you.
And then one day I asked myself,
thank you,
the
DJ. Thank you, DJ. All right, I've been told that I should hasten up, that our parents want to go home. It's the family of the groom and the dance floor. Nangele, nangele, wa.
Nangele, nangele, wa. Nangele, nangele, wa. Dieu merci pour moi, je savais chanter un peu. J'ai fait ma passe, non, on me voit.
Ghanian on the dance floor.
Matin, midi, soir, c'est moi, je chante à la radio.
I can see Dallas everywhere, Dallas everywhere.
Tu le cas où a pensé, oh.
Farid, I want to see you dance. I want to see you dance, Farid.
Ah. On dit premier gaou, il n'y a pas gaou. C'est deuxième gaou qui est Natao.
Too much sauce on this dance floor.
On dit premier gaou, il n'y a pas gaou. C'est deuxième gaou qui est Natao. Tu marches matin et coco, on frappe à ma porte. À ma grande surprise. C'est la voix en tout, je vois au assemblage et dit oh, y'a longtemps, c'est plus de l'eau. Quelque chose est parti, on va dire chérie, jamais voyage.
Feel me, man. You know I like you so. See, yeah, I cherish you. I stand for you. I won't lie to you, but I feel life for you. In the night, get up down for you. See, if I'm to choose, girl, I choose you. If I'm to lose, girl, I want to lose with you. They say that I'm good, girl, I see truth in you. You, she wa call for me. Do you really care? She wa call for me, babe. She be in the hotel. To be sincere, I would do almost anything for you. Anything for you.
I am up to you.
Yeah, I cherish you. I stand for you. I won't lie to you, but I feel life for you. In the
Thank you very much, the family of the groom. Thank you.
It's news. See, I just came back from Ghana.
Really?
And I want to share this dance that everyone was doing over there. So the QB tried to show me how to do it. He sat me down in his place. And he said to me, nobody wanna see you rising. And when they do, they don't even like
thank
it.
Thank you.
They just wanna see you deep in crisis.
Drive the family of the groom, thank you very much. I understand you are still dancing, please. Thank you. Honorable. Oh, yeah, hold on. That is coming. Oh, that's the one and only honorable. The stylish man. The man of the people. Yeah, that's daddy and his baby going to the dance floor. Cameraman, please, can you move fast? Daddy's not a gentleman, no.
Thank God for giving me
to the dance floor.
In my arms. Once upon a time,
daddy and his daughter,
my hands so tight.
All right, the father of the bride just said, DJ, the father of the bride said he wants Holiday by Madonna. Holiday by Madonna. You received us today, you are joking. The father of the bride is a Jossite. A brought up in Joss. He said he wants Groove Control by Dynasty. Groove Control by Dynasty. Honorable Wadada. Kabasu Uta. He said Groove Control by Dynasty. That's what he wants to dance to. You have not seen. Please, Oga. Don't climb up, please. Okay. Except you want to spray money. Hey, Honorable Wadada. Hey, that's the father of the bride.
Okay.
Groove Control by Dynasty. Hey. Honorable Wadada.
If we took the holiday,
the mothers have joined in.
Took some time to celebrate.
Thank you, please. Thank you very much. Fauzi, what is the pet name of your husband? What is the pet name you'll be calling him so that when you call him, we know you are referring to him?
Bo.
Did you hear her? What did you say?
Bo.
Bo. All right, Farid, what's your wife's pet name?
Mamacita.
Mamacita! If your wife gets you angry and you want to get her attention, bro, what are you going to call her? Baby! Ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready, it's the bride and the groom. It's the official first dance.
There's a party going on right here.
a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you.
Your excellencies,
what's your
on the dance floor. After this, we have a photograph session.
It's a celebration.
See my Ghanaian connection. Yes, sir. So. Let's show them how we dance.
You say you're going to change it. Everything seems like a
hey. Yes, so. I'll tell you, say Americana. Let's go.
Everybody looking, say you can't be found. Like searching, trying to
that's
find
the money, bro. Let's go. Auntie.
No one ever found the treasure store to be. But if you're looking for a lover, hey. Everything you need, you can find right here in me.
It's raining. Baba, come and pack my money. Hey, mommy, do the dancing. Thank you, sir. Baba, we go back again. Your Excellency.
I love.
Back again.
Someone breaks your heart and then he says goodbye. So you say that you never love another.
After that, you have a photograph session on the dance floor.
Together, there's a certain feeling that we both agree. And it's time that we open up to love.
Thank you.
If you don't care driving,
thank you.
You may never see the mind's touch. Think I got you, time to go.
Your Excellencies, thank you very much.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wa sallallahu ala nabiyil karim. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadar rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To my Muslim brothers and sisters, I say assalamu alaykum. And to my Christian brothers and sisters, I say shalom. Very good evening to first my dear and loving wives, Mariam Wadada Ahmed and Zainab Wadada Ahmed. And I would like the two of you to join me here while I give this vote of thanks. Only kind-hearted men have two and above. I know some of my guys are on their feet now, man. Please, let's save time. Quickly join me.
But this is important part.
So who brings who?
Because we need a third angle for this. We need the reactions for this. No, for the people, the reactions for this.
My there. All forever for me, friends. My friends, on a day like this, I don't even know how to address you. I lack the English word, adjective, to qualify you, my friends. Neither do I have Hausa word to qualify you. But I've got something to say. May God bless you. Friends of this family, for and on behalf of my family, we cannot thank you enough, for you have been all around, about, available, and for us at all times. Remain steadfast. We love you. We respect you. To my siblings, well, I set the pace. So you have no choice other than to trail on my path, and that's exactly what you're doing. Never derail from that path, because that is the right path. And how is it the right path? It is the path of Allah. For whatever you do, don't be wicked. And what makes one wicked? What is, or who is a wicked person? A wicked person is that that does not take into consideration the feelings of others in the society. Whoever does not take into consideration feelings of others in the society is wicked. So don't be wicked. My chairman has left. Alhaji Yahya Abubakar, a very unique human being. A man that when one says something or anything about him in comparison to what obtains in the society today, one will hardly believe what that person is saying, no matter how much he or she trusts the person. For Alhaji Yahya, I always pray for God's guidance, blessings, and protection, not only for him, but for the entire members of his family. To all that are here, that I may not be opportuned to mention, you are here because you appreciate us. No one will take 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours of his or hers to give to what you are doing if that person does not appreciate you. And life is reciprocal. For the fact that you appreciate us, we also appreciate you and respect you. Before I give my vote of thanks, I never knew, like most of, like Fauziya and her contemporaries wouldn't know now, that dynamism of life makes things, everything in life to be dynamic. My peers, no, I don't know. Once I was rigged out of a dancing competition. That was the only time they said I came second. And I was rigged by Uba Saidu Malami. And I couldn't really contest it, because he happened to be my senior social prefect. He was senior social prefect in our secondary school. You heard him talking about me being his junior. He was only 1 year ahead of me. They connived to rig me out. What am I saying in essence? I was all in all. But there I was, a couple of weeks back, objecting to this. I said, Fauzi, maybe some years back I would have obliged without hesitation. But for what I have known in life now, and my relationship with my God, Fauzia, you know there is nothing I will not give you, and there is nothing I haven't given you. But take me out of this. Well, I am an understanding person. I negotiate and I reconcile. They went around. They went to one of my closest childhood friends. I am older than him in age, and again older than him matrimonially, because I am married to his wife's elder sister, Alajia Hayakana, who came home and put the three of us together, Fauzia inclusive. And here I was a couple of minutes back, remembering my good old days. You want to try me? Mariam it all started with her, because she understood with me, she endured with me, went through thick and thin with me. Then the second lady found me and appreciated me. Now, I am not only a man here, I am the man. I call the shots. Fauzia and Farid, this is tagged vote of thanks, but I'm giving you a free lesson. Listen to me attentively. Deduce what you can. Put together, a day shall come that they will reoccur in your brains, and you roll them out. They will serve as your vehicles. Bros, Honorable Shehu Saleh, you remain forever what I know you to be. Do I tell them what you are? Prime Minister Larry Bauer, the nigger of their time, not of my time. I love you all, guys. I am happy, I'm excited. And you know what? Happiness is something that you have to share. And that's why, no matter what happens, I try to make them happy. If I don't, and I come back home happy, she's not happy. After a few minutes, I will also not be happy, because there will be nobody to share the happiness with. That is why you should not be wicked. Be happy and share happiness. And happiness cannot be shared unless and until those around you are equally happy. Fauzia is my only daughter out of the six, for now. For now, because We are all in the hands of God. You never can tell. Farid, my son Yahya said to you, there is something he can be corrected on. He can make mistake about other things. But one thing that is certain is you are going to have out of his sister an amazing housewife. There's no doubt about that. My late father, of blessed memory, showed me and my other siblings one thing: God. No matter what happened at our various times with him, no matter how scattered, how worried, how, you know, destabilized any of us was, at the end of it all, he will say, hold on to your God. And that has been the key to what those that like my political ways term as confidence. Those that don't term that as stubbornness, disrespectful, all kinds of, but that's, you know, life is like that. Farid, I showed and taught her God. And the least I will tell you is, you are not just going to have it easy. The only way you will have it easy is to have God and be democratic. I am not an easy person because I'm temperamental but I allow them express themselves. She will never. I love it when your uncle came out here to talk about communication. If it is from me, about me, around me, communication is key. She will always express herself. But I always tell them, never you express yourself disrespectfully. Regardless of who you are dealing with, even if it is your son, don't be disrespectful. Because respect is not only meant for elders. Respect is a recognition and appreciation for humanity. Fauziya, you have been taken over. But my joy is, you have been taken over like I have taken them over. So what is good for the goose? I took theirs over and mine is taking over. Remain blessed. Be yourself. Respect your husband. Try not to derail the laws have long been set before I even knew your mother and to your stepmother. If you play by the rules of the game, you remain happy forever. And that's my prayers for you. You will be happy forever. I love you all.
Are you seeing the way his leg is moving? When your father have to wake up, now until they get this. Congratulations on the Wadada. Please let's give him a round of applause. A perfect gentleman. And the guy man to the call. Thank you, DJ. Farid, say you love your father-in-law. I am a young man.
I just got Are you ready? baby, follow my command, like zombie. Go down on me, yo, with your coca body. Follow my command, like zombie. Go down on me, yo, with your coca body. Cause this your miliki for front enough for me. Hold on for me, I no go do me corny. And if your miliki na fighty, I saw me to look. Baby, kona kona, waka waka when you enter my licha. Baby, kona kona, will you give me sugar? Wala, wala.